things I do in my classroom is I ask you this. You guys are young males, right? Right? All right. So, what's one of the things that gets you 1% better today? Answer that question.
Practice.
Say it again.
Practice.
Practice, right? Practicing on what? Basketball, we're talking about everything. You get 1% better in life, 1% better as a person, 1% better in your mental health, everything.
Step out your comfort zone.
Step out your comfort zone. That's big. Stepping out your comfort zone is big. For example, Coach Jackson right here, he had a camp for you guys. You know how much of a comfort zone or discomfort he probably had went through? He had no expectations of what to do, not knowing how to hold a camp, not knowing how many kids would come out, none of those things. So for him to host a camp and have a bunch of kids come out, and it actually looks good. It actually looks great. It's been a fun experience. That is something he got 1% better. He did a fabulous job of bring you guys to a camp and introduce to you skills that you probably haven't seen before. Because yesterday I saw some guys with some head fakes, between legs crossed behind the back with a heads move. I seen it in the scrimmage. I ain't never seen you guys do some of that in the scrimmage. Another thing I saw little Trey go get a bucket yesterday. Trey shot. He went and got the bucket and scored. So, It's good to see you guys learning and getting 1% better every day. Thing is like this, you gotta learn to take these drills that we do to the game and make it faster, because basketball gets faster at each level you go to. You guys are coming from recreation, middle school basketball, high school basketball, junior varsity basketball, all those things, and you gotta get better at it. And it's not to say nobody's gonna help you get there. There's a road that you gotta do. One of the life lessons we always taught, I think we always teach our kids. All right, how many of you, right now, right by a show of hands, if you had to work hard to get somewhere, how many of you would take the elevator instead of the stairs? If you had to walk somewhere and the elevator opened, how many of you would take the elevator? Raise your hand. Reason why I asked that question is because the elevator looks like a what?
Easy route.
Say it again.
Easy route.
And it's true. The elevator is an easy route. It's quicker. It works. I'm going to get there 2.2 seconds faster probably. Right? But what you don't understand is in life going to hit you differently. Them stairs right there, it's a long route up them stairs, right? But that's how life works. You gotta take the long route, climb to get to a certain level. If you start at the bottom, that's where you started, right, in life. You grinding in basketball, you gotta start from the bottom. Every day that you get better and work on your game, you walk up, right? You get better at it, right? So now you got a little bit more confidence to do what? Play, right? So each level you climb up that stair, you get better until you get to the top, right? So when you make it to the top, now you feel like you reached the top and you're the champion, right? But you got to keep climbing every day to get 1% better. Everybody got that? Because in life, you can't stop. You can't stop grinding. You can't stop hustling. You can't stop working. That's even for y'all. You can't stop going to school. You can't stop getting good grades. You can't stop working out in basketball. Reason why is because when you work, it shows effort and it shows greatness, right? If you just quit and don't come back, it shows you a quitter, right? Right?
Yes, sir.
We don't got quitters, right?
Yes, sir.
Everybody out here hard workers, right?
Yes, sir.
Good. That's what you want to be in life, a hard worker. Because it don't stop. Cool.
Today, I know y'all sore, I know y'all legs hurt, I know y'all tired, you know, long camp, but it's what it made for. It shows, you know what I'm saying, who's tough, who can make it through, who can push through, who can not feel sorry for themselves. You know, you look to the left, you look to the right, you see your friends, peers, teammates, they hurting too. So you can't just feel sorry for yourself and be like, oh, my leg's hurting, or my feet hurt, or my arms hurt. The next person the same way, the same thing. It's either you gonna push or you not. You gonna be tough or you gonna be tissue. It's just that. Some of y'all know that though. Some of y'all know the difference between playing hard and not playing hard. Because from Friday to yesterday, I see a big difference. That's how I know that y'all can do it. Y'all, I know y'all can push. I saw it. Like he said, you gotta get out of your comfort zone. You gotta just be comfortable. Don't be shy. It's basketball. We in the gym together. We ain't judging nobody for going hard. We ain't judging nobody that's trying to get better. That's being selfish in the camp. That's what it's for. I would be selfish too. I would be selfish the whole camp because I'd be working on me. What I need to learn, if I can't dribble, I need to come in this camp and I need to work on all my dribbling. If I can't shoot, if I'm not shooting good enough, I need to work on my shooting. Y'all need to just find y'all weaknesses. Y'all know y'all weaknesses, find what y'all weak at. Make it stronger, go home, do extra. Do push-ups, do sit-ups. Be productive. You know, it's always, and then you can't just get better in the gym. Like I said, you can get better outside of the gym, outside of basketball, in life. Just to be better as a person, a character. But today we're gonna have fun, we're gonna give out gifts, prizes. You know, y'all gonna have a chance to compete and win socks from Real Heart, t-shirts from Miss Natasha, threads, socks, button tops, t-shirts. So y'all wanna if y'all wanna win prizes, then we're gonna see if we're gonna be able to compete today through this your own camp.
Oh, you got the hoodie on, my boy.
GT, man, come on, man. I just said Jersey Day. I ain't say College Georgia Tech Day. See how you got to see the wall? Look at the wall. Look, come on, man. Come on, man.
You got
come
the
on, man.
Got the tech tough.
Come on, man. Yeah. Hold your hands up. Now stop playing. Now see that Georgia Tech in here, man. Come on, man. Go.
My number.
Hit it
213. You already know what time it is, man. Yo.
What time is it?
Game time.
Game time. You putting work today?
I'm putting that real work in, you know what I'm saying? I'm like that.
You getting the rematch today? You getting the rematch today?
I'm gonna do it, man. Worry about it.
He what you gotta say about that? What? Do it again.
He just talking. I'm getting my get back. I'm playing around with it.
You said that, yeah. You literally said that the day before.
He just talking.
All right. Just wait till today. You'll see.
I'm going to kick everybody on this court. I even could coach.
Camera whooped me on you right now. It's kind of crazy.
Who you got, me or Taji? Me or Taji, who you got?
Tough decision. He one of the best players to come out of the tilt, but you did go overseas and play a little bit pro. I got you.
You got me?
I got you.
He say what? Did Jordan say what?
He got me over you.
He got you?
Over you?
Over me?
Yeah.
How about he play me in camp one-on-one, and I show him me on him?
Yeah.
You accept that challenge? You ain't scared, is you?
Nah, I ain't scared.
He look like
he scared to play you though.
Nah, yeah, I'm saying we played against each other, like, but it's ain't about
I
me.
I gotta play y'all to front show against us.
I'm saying you got a little scared to do?
Nah. No pressure.
You got faith? You gonna win? Hey! He said you gonna win.
My little brother, he's supposed to have my back.
My dog, boy. My dog, boy.
Remember your number. 3, 4, 5, 6, 1.
Hey man, tell the people your name, man.
So my name is Carson Ballinger from Tifton, Georgia. Just out here taking some pictures for Todgers Camp. Just trying to get back to the community.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you, man.
No problem.
Two lines. We're going over drills, layup drills, shooting drills. Real quick before we start. We're gonna have two lines on the wing in each basket. Y'all come over here. We gonna start off with passes, with layups, the passer. You sweep it through. Right hand layup, start it first. I'm gonna go to the next line, and then we gonna switch. I'm gonna pass it here. Left hand. Stop. And then I'll let y'all know the rest after that. So first we got passing, sweeping through to the layup. Then we got pass, sweeping through. One dribble pull up. The third one got pass, sweeping through. Two dribble pull up. Y'all got it?
Did the left side, left hand layup. You gotta do left hand side now. Left hand layup. Left hand. Use that left hand. Dribble the ball with your left hand. Pass it back. Better pass, man. Left hand, man. Do a left hand layup.
Oh, this way.
Left hand. Yeah. Hey, ain't no reason to get camera shot now. You've been on the camera all the whole time. I've been getting flicks. Yeah, I got you.
One dribble pull up. Make sure you sweep. Dribble pull up.
Cash me out. Question is, do you like you over your brother?
Yeah.
Say what?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not trying to distract you. I'm not trying to distract you. I'm not trying to interfere with what you got going on, but your brother said he like him over you.
My brother said he like what?
He like him over you.
My brother said he like himself over me.
Yes.
My brother will never be able to be going on.
I'm just telling you what I said. Now, I know we haven't been on the camera much, but I feel like you're the sleeper of the camp. What you feel like?
I don't think so.
You don't think you're the sleeper? Everybody ain't with you. You don't think you're the sleeper? Like it ain't the wrong one to be the sleeper. You're unexpected. They don't know how good you are. That's all I'm saying. You know what I mean? That's all the sleeper is, underrated. Not overrated, underrated. You should be on the radar. Like Kyrie? You nice? What up, my boy? What jersey you got on? That's your favorite player? Say that. Now, I know you don't want to be on the camera. I know you don't. I've been shooting you all for 2 days. You ain't want to be on the camera. But I got you. I've been shooting you. I done got some clips on you. Now, I just want to ask one question only. What made you bring the GT Georgia Tech jersey today? What made you wear it today? Because it was Jersey Day? You like Georgia Tech? Is it a school you want to go to? You don't know? Who knows?
Hello.
What's up, boy? Hey, how you doing? You thought I was gonna get you today, huh? You knew I was coming to get you. You knew I was. What jersey you got on today? Who? The Mamba? Kobe, rest in peace, man. Oh, you thought I wasn't coming, huh? I'm coming. What jersey you got on today? Who?
Damian Lillard.
What's your name?
Michael.
You got dreams to go to the NBA? It can happen, bro. I want to see it up. Got a jersey today? It's Jersey Day. What's your name?
Sam.
What you doing here, man?
Just here.
Just here?
From my cousin.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where you from?
Ashby.
Ashby? Okay. You a hooper?
Yeah.
You hooping high school? You hooping college?
Yeah, here. Here in high school.
Okay. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. What you got, man? Get him out of here, man. Bam out. Yeah, you are. You gonna dunk? charge up. Yeah.
Y'all not messing with me.
Yeah. My boy still at the top, man. My boy still at the top, man. Talk to him. Talk to him, man. My boy still at the top. And you out. Tell him you out. You think you gonna win? Yeah. Y'all think you gonna win?
Yeah,
it's over with.
Say left.
And you was coasting, really.
The time starting our shoe, right?
He was all in the camp, you saw it here.
Go, keep going.
Go.
Are you feeding the kids?
Everybody eat.
Everybody eat, man. Hey, man. You show a love, man. I'm messing with it, man.
I'm gonna win. Man, I can't let that key slide. I gotta do what I gotta do.
He has six.
Yes.
Six.
Hey, I took my shoes together.
Yeah.
No.
You cold? You cold? Who gonna win?
No doubt about it.
Who in first right now?
We not worried about it. I'm next.
Oh,
you next?
I'm next on the list. Watch it.
Oh yeah.
We chilling.
What you got?
22 seconds.
22? Oh yeah. What you got?
We chilling.
Oh, you about to win then? Oh, you about to win?
I'm about to have some stumbles, so I don't know.
I'm good, Sean.
Hey. What'd you say?
I told him I was coming for him.
But you, hey, I feel you. You gotta dub. You gotta dub too, didn't you?
Hey, my big boy. Big coming soon.
Big coming soon?
Yeah. So.
Did you get a win?
So.
You
trying
to dance me on camera?
The queen. That boy back there working. I don't know what he think he doing. Hey, that boy think he working, man. That boy ain't working, man. That boy ain't working.
me.
Oh, my leg.
Oh, no.
Oh, I gotta walk off. I gotta walk off.
That's a hard.
Honest with you, I'm pulling for you.
Right.
So you gotta win.
After I lost the free throw contest.
You lost the free throw. You gotta win this one. You gotta win this one, man. You got the Jason Tatum on, the leg sleeve like Tatum and everything. You gotta win.
Yeah. Wouldn't look it, cause I'm a winner. I know I'm a winner, but if I don't, I just don't. You gotta have confidence. You gotta stay confident.
My boy, come through. Break the layup. Make the layup.
Oh! Ah! Yeah. That's dope.
We talked about this. We talked about this. It's on you. You can win this.
I hope I can.
You can always win.
This time, 1 second,
you had 22 seconds. You gotta finish. Go. I lost like 2 minutes. Come on.
That's a good time. That's a good time.
All right,
Hey, hey,
don't look at the clock.
Time out.
Who blew the whistle?
Do it.
Go. Come on. Come on, Trey. Come on, Trey.
Cross over.
Boom.
Yeah.
Oh. Cross over. Boom.
Uh-oh.
Stand up. Stand
up. Oh.
Stand up, Trey. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Take your time. There you go.
Let me tell you, I dub it.
Listen
to me. Some of your faces I know from subbing in the school. Some of I see new faces. I'm glad you came out. I'm glad you participated. But I want to leave something with you. Respect your mama, your daddy, your elderly. When somebody telling you something, don't think we trying to be mean. It's to make you walk right. Live right. You never know who's watching you. And there's a lot of boys know me in eighth from A Street. I would dub them. Quick run. Mm-hmm. If I see you with your pants, I'm gonna tell you, pull your bitches up. We don't want to see your underwear. I'm not gonna be your friend. I'm gonna be nice to you, but I'm gonna tell you when you're wrong. I'm gonna appraise you when you're right. You gotta do right. Start from here. When adults say good morning, open your mouth. Somebody didn't wake up today. I did healthcare for 20 years. Young people in the bed can't move. When people say, how you doing? Shake their hand. Be strong. Never let nobody tell you what you can't do, where you can't go. But you gotta respect yourself. You gotta respect people. Women, girls, I mean, you gotta show your respect. Bring the respect back. It's not I'm trying to be big and mad, but I'm gonna let you know you're not gonna run me over. You can ask Todrick. You're not gonna run me over. I got five boys. I'll take all y'all. And it gonna love you and gonna feed you. So I'm finna go back this way, but don't run up here because I'm gonna tell you get back in line.
Fifth through six, line up.
Thank you. You did that shot.
I think you should do that.
Good job, MJ. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. I told y'all, all the guys, y'all got to show these little guys how to do it. They looking at y'all big boys. Thank y'all. Y'all big boys, y'all got to show these little guys what to do. You got to teach them. Teach them. They watching you. They watching you.
Not this side, not this side, this side. This side. This side. This side.
Let's go.
I already know what it is. I know what it is. This foot.
Go!
All you gotta do is touch the line. I was just went to the free throw line and came back. He messed up.
He already got number one on.
I was already in the lead.
Oh, God, I was.
No, you was not.
No, you was not.
I forgot. Hey, redo.
He's crazy. He's crazy. It's over. Yes.
Because I don't got it. I'm going to see that. I'm on. Wait. He's on. Edge. I'm on.
Malika. So dessert.
That's different.
That's fire. Let me see. You like it? Good job.
Oh,
what you got?
I'll take a picture of you.
Let me see.
Like a little
more. When you get a phone, it's gonna be crazy.
I already have a phone.
You got a phone?
And I can put this on the back. I already got.
Hey, put your shirt in.
Thank you.
4-1.
What grade you in, my boy? What grade you in, my boy?
Going to the seventh.
Going to the what?
The seventh
grade? How tall you is? That boy that tall. Turn it counting.
I'm finna go in, man.
I'm gonna trade it to him.
Seen a lot of guys, got better, seen a lot of guys score the ball that couldn't score the ball Friday, seen a lot of guys dribbling the ball better, they couldn't dribble Friday, so that was good. I seen a lot of guys do moves that we worked on in drills, that we worked on in the breakdown, and y'all translated that to the game. Y'all say job on that. I just want to thank y'all for coming out for my first annual. Just all know it. What I have, the second one, the third one, the fourth one, the fifth one, y'all always will be the first annual group that we had in Tucson. Y'all say thank you. So, saying that is, I will start, I will be having more camps coming up next year. I'll probably do two sessions, so June, started in June. I have one the first week of June, then I have one the third week of June, and then July, I have one the second week of July, and the last week of July. So it's gonna be four different types of camps, split up in age groups. So we all gonna be tackling that soon, coming up like in January. So I started putting out information in January. I tell y'all parents, I got all y'all emails when y'all signed up with all the phone numbers. So, but I just want to thank y'all and thank the coaches, Zach, Steve, you know, everybody who helped, Haymark, Coach Ray, Coach Mike, cameraman right here. Everybody did a fantastic job. Like, I'm really thankful and blessed to be on the to be in front of y'all and actually talk to y'all to actually get the opportunity to come to this camp. It was tough. Like, I was talking to Dallas for like a whole month before I even get it done. So I'm saying it was a lot to actually bring this together and to look now and say it was like one of the best camps I had. First camp came out to be good, especially for the camp was, you know, it wasn't this. Y'all surprised me. Y'all really did. And I really enjoyed y'all. I really do. Ready to see y'all back again after this in the future, next year, or whenever. You know, y'all can call me, email me, text, Instagram, Snapchat, whatever. Mentor, brotherhood, I'm here for y'all. Whatever y'all need, I'm here for y'all. Big brother, coach, whatever y'all want to call me. Always here, y'all can hit me up, advice. You can't talk to your mom, you can't talk to your dad, you hit me up, I will be God. Gladly to talk to them. That's what I'm here for. So, that being said, we're going to, Coach probably going to say something. You ain't got nothing.
Hey, give yourselves three claps. How many of y'all got 1% better today?
Raise your hand.
1% better today.
Yes, sir.
That's good. Real good.
Yes, sir.
Look, make sure these three things, make sure you're. You guys got school coming up. I hope y'all got school, so make sure you're on your grades, make sure you're respecting your parents, and make sure you're respecting your teachers. Everybody understand that? Make sure you, like Ms. Jackson said, uphold yourself in the correct manner. If somebody tells you something to do something good, that means they're trying to help you out. All right? Don't always try to drop ball up the face and get mad if somebody's telling you something. A lot of things that are out here, they're teachable, so you guys can learn from anybody out here. Everybody got that? Yeah. All right, break it down for me on three. Let's go. Hey, make sure we clean up the gym. Hey, make sure we get this gym cleaned up. Make sure we get everything back in order. All right, everybody understand? Come on.
Let's break it down. You gotta say it loud.
Family!